I tell you, it was an amazing experience. What inspired me the most was the talent we have in India. The level of professionalism, the level of preparation, and the depth that the participants demonstrated in their projects was very touching. I told all my members that the best of India is ahead of us. The level of entrepreneurship, the level of innovative thinking, the sound reasoning tells me that the best days of India are ahead of us. See, that's always the most difficult part, because when you have so many good projects, and we had 8, and to come to the final one, it was difficult, but to me, it was also not difficult. And I tell you why. When we look at these presentations, or at least I can speak on my behalf, I evaluate these presentations on a concept called the new human diet. And the D stands for digital thinking, I for innovative mindset, E for entrepreneurial spirit, and T for talent. So I looked at all these projects, at how innovative the thinking was behind it. And entrepreneurial spirit to me is the level of risk the people were taking, not risk in a risky sense, but the calculated risk, and the talent of the team and the clarity of the presentation. So for me to get to the final one was very clear of all of them. When I put all the projects on these dimensions, I was able to get to the best one. When I looked at all the dimensions, all projects were very good, but reaching to the best one, I didn't feel that difficult. See, my advice to people is always, just participate. But participate not for participation purpose. Be well prepared. I tell my students, you never get the second chance to create the first impression. So, but if you don't participate, you are not going to be one of the winners. I was always inspired by what Nike always, the Nike ads always say, just do it, try. Life is about trying. Life is about giving your best. Life is not about coming out first. Life is putting your best effort, and then people can see through how well you were prepared, how clear you were with your purpose, your passion, and your performance. Once you combine these passion, purpose, and performance, and you prepare well, sky is the limit. Leave the final outcome to others. And always I tell students, an opportunity you get, or to any young entrepreneurs or young scholars, I say, never hesitate to participate, give your best, and don't worry about the outcome. If this contest is not going to be in your favor, you prepare yourself for the next one. And the success of Elevator is always out of order. We need to take the stairs one step at a time. And one day you are always going to get what you wanted to achieve. And I want to offer my sincere thanks and best wishes to all the participants. And I wish them the very best. If I can be of any assistance to them in their future endeavors, Deepak Jain is always behind them. Thank you.